If you like the look of ribbon, but the beads are too small to thread ribbon through, you can finish it off with a soldered ring like this, and then using a piece of wire, guide your thick ribbon through that, remove the wire, and then open up the hole a little bit bigger, then thread both of the ribbons back through it, and then tighten. Now you have an attached ribbon. There you have it.